more than just fame and success.
Hello there, what's your name?
I'm Richard Green.
He wants to make a difference.
I'm Richard, I'm 30 years old and I'm a security guard from Watford. I'm a singer-songwriter, as well as a poet. Whenever I write the lyrics to the song, I always try and deliver a message of hope, peace and love through the medium of my music. Let's have some songs for humanity. It's been my dream since I was a kid to be able to deliver a message. There's enough hate in the world, why not try for a bit of love? A bit of peace and harmony.
Well, we're ready for you. Get in there, buddy. Good luck.
When I sing from the heart, and I'm just hoping the audience can see that. It'll be my dream come true.
Who have we got here? What's your name?
I'm Richard.
And how old are you?
I'm 30.
And what do you do when you're not singing?
I'm a security guard full time. Actually should be at work right now.
All right, good luck to you.
Around the world, got a weird thing to show you, so tell all the boys and girls, tell your brother, your sister and your mama too, we're about to go down and you know just what to do. Wave your hands in the air like you don't care, glad by the people as they start to look and stare. Do your dance, do your dance, do your dance, quick mama, come on baby, tell me what's the word. What up, everybody said, when you hear the call, you've got to get it underway. Word up, it's the code of word. No matter what you say it, you know that you'll be heard.
Thank you. Richard. The vocals were terrible, the dancing was awful. I think you're a nice guy. I just think you're somebody who should be listening to music, but I don't think singing is for you.
It was a very energetic performance, but you were very out of tune, but I did enjoy it for all the wrong reasons.
Do you know what? You are full of character. You're brave to come out here and perform in front of everybody today. But I don't think this is your field.
OK, Richard, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Not for this, no.
Richard? It's a resounding no, sorry.
I was not expecting that reaction.
Yeah, you look wired.
What can I say, Simon? Your loss.
So it's a no for Richard, but London's full of auditions.